display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 Winner recently opened up about their excitement for their upcoming world tour. See also, watch Winner's Lee Sung-hoon hilariously compares SM, JYP, and YG dance styles. Does Big Bang impressions the group will be kicking off an overseas tour that starts with their Winner 2018 Everywhere Tour in Seoul concert on August 19th. They will then head to 8 cities around Asia including Taipei, Kuala Lumpur, and Bangkok, with more stops set to be added. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF Winner was unable to hold back their anticipation at meeting their fans from all around the world. Kang Sung-yoon stated, "We haven't been able to meet our international fans very much in the past, so we will make this tour one that will make up for all of that," and Kim Jin-woo cheerfully added, "I feel so happy about being able to travel and see Inner Circle's official Winner fan club name from around the world." Song. Mino confidently proclaimed, "We have more songs now, so we're preparing a concert with more to see than before." Lee Sung-hoon said, "We will prepare a perfect stage that will allow us to share this joy with all of our fans. The group is preparing a concert that will showcase their wide musical spectrum through a variety of performances." Tickets for the Seoul concert will go on sale on July 12 at 8 p.m. KST. Are you planning to attend one of Winner's concerts in this upcoming tour? Source 1.